Hey, you know what show I like? Top Chef. You guys ever seen it? It's fantastic if you haven't checked it out. Because joining me right now is, you were from the Las Vegas season. This is Jesse Sandlin.
Correct.
And that's incidentally the season that Top Chef finally won an Emmy for.
Yep.
So cool season to be involved with. Okay, I'd ask you before the break, say again, you made it how far and what was kind of unique about your elimination on that show?
I made it to the fourth episode and I was eliminated in a quickfire during that episode. I'm actually the only person to have been eliminated in a quickfire challenge for Top Chef.
Now, did they tell you that before the quickfire, that somebody would be eliminated here?
Not as we were going to it, but you know, before we cooked for the quickfire, they told us that was a...
I was at a similar cooking competition just for 1 hour at the state fair this year.
Oh,
and
cool.
I ended up like throwing my secret ingredients and I made like pork chop with like pork sauce or something or like bacon sauce. It was like the most disgusting thing ever because you just panic. How do you get through that? It's got to be one of the most stressful situations ever.
Absolutely. I mean, probably the singular most stressful thing I've ever done in my life. But it, I guess you get used to it after a little while and you have, as chefs, we all sort of learn to think on the fly anyway. So they have a fully stocked pantry that you can choose your ingredients
from. And you
just
got to think food constantly.
Exactly.
Well, you know what? Let's get to cooking here, and we're going to talk about exactly why you're here. It's not
fantastic.
Just to talk Top Chef.
Not just Top Chef.
Okay, so what are we making here, first of all?
Today, we're making a Lucky Dog Ranch sirloin. We're going to do it on the grill with a roasted corn and tomato salsa.
Yummy.
We're going to throw a little red jalapeno, some red onion, some marjoram, fresh lime juice.
Awesome.
And red wine vinegar.
We'll get going on that. Now, you are here. While you're cooking, let's chat a little bit. You're out for here for Bike Free, right? It's an organization... And what exactly is it, and why are you involved?
Bike Free Inc. It's two guys, Adam and Paul, who are actually riding their bicycles across the country, and they're trying to raise money to benefit children of military families deployed in Iraq. What their goal is to buy bicycles and helmets, sort of with the idea that, you know, riding a bicycle when you're a kid sort of gives you a sense of freedom and lets you get away from some of the things that you might have to deal with, you know, like your dad being in Iraq, something like that.
Sure, absolutely. And you're guest chef, right?
I am. Guest chef tonight at Luca,
So it's tonight.
Tonight at 6:30 at Luca on 16th and J. It's a four-course dinner for $40, and that $40 price is all-inclusive, so it includes your tax and your gratuity. They're also going to be offering some alcoholic beverages, beer and wine, I believe, at a discounted rate.
Sweet.
So it's a really, really great deal.
Yeah.
And half of the proceeds go to benefit the Bike Free organization, and Mike's Bikes here in Sacramento has also donated some door prizes.
Yeah, so are you making
tonight,
steak tonight?
This is going to be the main course. You're going to start out with a couple of past appetizers and then a beet salad, then this steak, and then a fig tart for dessert.
We got 30 seconds left here, so what else are we putting in here real quick?
Some marjoram.
Okay.
We're going to take our corn right off of the kernel, just like this.
And this has been grilled corn.
Yep, this is roasted on the grill in the husk.
Beautiful.
A little red wine vinegar.
Very good. As she's finishing this up, you guys, you can, of course, go to kcra.com if you want the recipe for this fantastic steak dinner, kind of kick it up a notch. You know what, Jesse, it's an absolute honor to meet you. I just am in awe of you folks that make it onto Top Chef and manage to stick around for a while. So, cool. I don't care.
Thanks
you got
lot.
Tomatoes on your hand.
Nice
I expect that
you.
From a chef. So
fantastic.
Nice to meet you, too. Again, kcra.com for the recipe and a link to where you can get more information about tonight's event starring Jesse right here.